people, or the things that scared the people out of my life away, like family members, friends, anything I did out. So essentially, it comes down to me being a 26-year-old virgin. It's not so much the virginity that bothers me, it's the fact that nobody has ever wanted to get with me, I guess. It puts me in this weird state of mind where I'm like, fuck, am I worth anybody's time? And these thoughts and dread have been dreading on me for 26 years. So here I am, lonely, 26 years, never had any interest from any girl ever. It's fucking depressing. So I've been trying to improve myself for about 5 years now. And I would say that I've gotten a decent paying job. I've done some good things. I got my degrees. Let me tilt the camera here. See, I've got the degrees right here. So I've done a lot of good things to improve my life, yet I still can't attract women. I've even lowered my standards because I've read books, I went to seminars, I've done pickup artist workshops, I've read books, I've done the footwork too, and I've been out in the field, I've been to bars and other places, and it's just like a curse. I just can't get anybody to like me. So I've made a pact with myself. If I can't get a girlfriend or, essentially lose my virginity by my 27th birthday, I'm going to end my life. It's something that, it's kind of like an end-all goal. Most people would say, it's not worth it, don't end your life, but they don't see it like I do. It's a lot different. I'm not gonna do like some Elliot Rodger type shit, where I go crazy and kill a bunch of people. I'm not like that. I realize that sometimes, no matter what you do in life, things just aren't gonna happen the way you want them to happen. So I've come to accept that. And before I actually do end my life, I'm going to give this my last all. I'm gonna give it pretty much my all here, because I don't want to go out regretting, saying that I didn't try hard enough, because, I have been trying hard, but I'm going to pretty much just put my heart and soul into this shit before I actually end my life. So that way, if it does come down to it and I have to end my life, then I can't say that I haven't given it my all. And I'm not really ending my life out of spite. It's more out of just the need to feel like I just really don't belong here. And it's, if I give it my all and I still am failing, well, I mean, it's pretty apparent that I don't belong here. So, and most people will, oh, don't be emo, don't, no, fuck you. I've been dealing with this bullshit for a long time. And it's not so much that, I want to force girls into relationships with me. It's the fact that there isn't a girl out there for me, and that shit is depressing as fuck. Like, I don't really care that other people are in relationships. In fact, I'm happy for them. I want people to be happy. It's just, I can't find my own happiness living like this. It's a lot different. You'd have to see it from my perspective. People are gonna say, oh, he's like fucking Elliot Rodgers, fucking misogyny, blah 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 blah. No, I'm not trying to force any girls into a relationship with me. I'm not jealous of any dudes who are in relationships. I don't intend on going out and killing a bunch of people. The only person I intend to remove from the earth is myself, if it comes to that. Which, who knows, maybe it won't. Maybe I'll actually be able to find a girl if I give it my all. So As you can see behind me, I have a bookshelf full of books here. A lot of these are like pickup artist books that I've read and shit, and I just, I don't know. It's like a curse that has been following me. I mean, I don't think I'm that unattractive. Maybe I am. Maybe I just don't see it. But, I've been dealing with this for so long. It's engraved in my brain now, and it's hard to reverse the thought process. So really, I have two options at this point. You know, I've been living single for so long that even if I did get in a relationship, I don't even know if it would work out. Second of all, because I've formed, single habits. Second of all, I've read articles where they say, "Oh, you weren't lonely 5 years ago." Well, yeah, I was. So there's no time of reference that I can reference back to when a girl has wanted me. It's fucking depressing, man. So I can't say that, oh, it'll get better, because it has never been better before. So there's no frame of reference for me. I go through these lonely phases and shit. Well, my whole life has been the lonely phase, and although I've had friends and family, for most of it, even they went away, so I have not a whole lot of outlets left. So I sit alone in a room alone a lot of times. I go out a lot to try to make friends, but I'm just starting to lose hope, I guess. I don't know. So I'll give it my all, I got about 8 months left before my next birthday. If I can't make a change by my next birthday, then I will have to end my life, unfortunately. Not that anybody cares, obviously. I have to put a fucking YouTube video up or I have to put a video up on YouTube to vent, because I don't have any fucking friends or family members to vent to. Yeah, that's kind of where I'm at. So I guess I'll make YouTube videos to keep you guys updated on my progress. And depending on which path it goes down, maybe I'll show you guys my girlfriend if I get one. And if I don't, then I guess then I won't be around to make the YouTube videos. It's kind of where we're at. So it's kind of like getting fired from life, incapable of doing a job. You get fired from that job. Well, I'm incapable of doing life, so I'm essentially getting fired from life by myself. So, but if it comes down to that, I'm not saying that that is going to happen. I'm hoping that it doesn't happen. I'm hoping that I can improve myself and essentially man up to the standards that I expect myself to live to. And if I can't, well, here we are. So that was my rant for the day, and I hope you guys have a good one, and I'll see you guys later.